Pittsburgh police are now investigating their 40th homicide of the year.
This one, a late night shooting in the city's Larimer neighborhood. Now, Briana Smith is joining us live this morning outside Pittsburgh police headquarters. What have you been able to learn about this, Bree?
Well, David and Heather, we just learned the name of the man who was shot to death, and the Allegheny County Medical Examiner identified him as 23-year-old Isaiah Massey. Now, Pittsburgh police responded to Shetland Street just after 10 last night. They received two shot spotter alerts for 14 rounds fired. When officers arrived to the location, they found Massey on the sidewalk suffering from multiple gunshot wounds, and first responders pronounced him dead at the scene. Now, police say they spent hours talking to residents in the neighborhood and collecting evidence. Now they're trying to figure out whether Massey and the suspect were shooting at each other and determine what led up to this deadly incident. Now we're working to learn more about the suspect, and you'll want to stay with KDKA on air and online for the latest developments. Reporting live this morning, Briana Smith, KDKA News.